Welcome everyone to another episode of Guess That Station with Sydney Trains Facts and Trivia. The answer to last week's question was Woodford, which no one got correct. Today's trivia question is, this station once had two sidings for a cement works, which was located west of the station, which then removed to the east side of the station, then completely removed in the early 2000s. So, can you guess that station? The answer will be revealed in next week's episode, so comment down below.